time, the principal got on the loudspeaker. It was around about 3 weeks before Christmas. Anyway, the principal said, the students who want to go out to the parking lot and see a car phone in operation, you know, raise your hand and the teacher will allow you. It was 1980. That's 1980. I was 17. I was about 3 months from turning 18 years old. Anyway, so I raised my hand, walk out to the parking lot, and there was this lady with a car phone, and there's about 15 of us that went out there, and she turned it on the loudspeaker. She's gonna make a phone call to show us, you know, so we can hear the party she's talking to. And I tell you what, I have witnessed since that time the word explosion is an understatement when it comes to technology, but I have witnessed one well of an explosion of technology. Now look at this. If she would have told me, Greg, in 36 years, you'll be making a video off a smartphone, I would have probably called her crazy. Cause our brains are not designed by God to work that way. You know, it's been 36 years and I remember like it was yesterday. And my mind is still hurting, my mind is aching to what I've witnessed. I mean, even in 1980, watching her dial that phone number, 15 of us watching her out in her car was amazing. Of course, now that's nothing compared to today. My mind is numb 36 years later.